Dear madam and sirs, I'm pleased to be given this opportunity to present the Port of Esbjerg to you. My name is Jesper Bang and I'm Chief Commercial Officer at the Port. The Port of Esbjerg is the world epic center of offshore wind. We have been in the industry since the early beginning in year 2000. We have been involved in over 51 projects amounting to more than exporting over 3,500 offshore wind turbines. In the port, you will find all major players from the offshore industry, including HMI Vestas, Siemens Gamesa, Ørsted, and Vattenfall, among others. We have been going through a progressive development during the years. The industry is getting bigger and bigger, and I'm quite confident you will experience the same in the years to come. Let me give you two advice. Do not be surprised by the scaling up of the industry. This will continue. So I advise you to think big when you think in infrastructure development. The second advice is, look beyond your own port. If you do well, you will be the epic center in your region. The membership of Ports Platform in Wind Europe is a fine example where ports sit together and share best practice, share market outlooks, and I welcome Port La Nouvelle to this platform. I'm looking forward to be sharing the experience that we have in Port of Esbjerg with you. Also, I'm looking forward to follow the development in Port La Nouvelle. I'm very much interested in the new progress and development in floating offshore wind. The best of luck to you from Port of Esbjerg.